Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to disable keyboard shortcuts on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key in the R button to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to hotkey current user. Software, Microsoft Windows Current Version Policies. In the right pane, we will create a key named No Key Shorts. Right click in the open space, New, revert 32-bit value and paste the name here. Double click on it and change the value data to 1, which means you are activating this policy. Click on OK and now there will be no keyboard shortcuts. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.